Welcome to the Jaglo and Emerson Learn to Read website. As you know, when two vowels go walking, the first one does the talking. But that's only half of the time. And today we're going to continue learning about the other half of the time with our digraphs and diphthongs. Already we've learned the and the ooh. Today we're going to learn about oy. Once there was a king who loved his money. Only he didn't call it money. He called it his royal coins. And boy, did he love it. He wanted to take a bath in his coins. He wanted to run his hands through his coins. And as a matter of fact, he even started putting his coins all over his clothing. And when he walked through the town, you could hear the little coins tinkling, tinkling, tinkling. And all of his subjects would bow their head when they saw the royal king with his royal coins. Well, at the same time, there was a little boy. And the little boy's father was in the war for the king. And his mother was homesick, very ill. And they had no money and no food. And you could tell he was poor. His clothes were all ragged. His hair was dirty, his fingernails were dirty and broken off. And when he saw that king walking through the town with his tinkling, tinkling coins, he had an idea. If he just took two of those coins, he'd have enough money to buy his mother some medicine and they'd have food to eat. So he snuck up behind the king and he plucked two coins off of the royal robes. Well, the king could sense a difference, and he turned around and he said, "Get that boy and boil him in oil." The little boy shook. He didn't know what to think. He was standing there. And just then, as so often happens, the king looked out at that poor boy with his ragged clothes, his dirty fingernails, and he had a change in his heart. He suddenly felt a warmth he'd never felt before. And he changed. Yeah, he did. And he gave that boy those two coins. And just giving the boy two coins made his heart grow bigger. And he felt warmer and better inside. And from that day on, he was more generous. And that's our sounds for oy. Oy, oy. Boy, oil. Toy, oil. Boil, join, moist, voice, noise, coin, destroy, enjoy, and annoy. Thank you for watching the Jaglo and Emerson Learn to Read website.